This is the voice of Bombs Turf Receipts bringing you WWE 2K14 content featuring King of the Ring Modern Era Tournament, where 16 superstars compete to be the KOTR. So enjoy the gameplay.
Of these superstars been live tonight on Raw. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Man, the speed of Mysterio is just unreal. Stiff shot with the elbow. This is his chance. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Punk wins. And to the millions of coal that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises. And I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Huge shot to the temple, and I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop. Oh, big elbow, let's do it. Hey, now. And there's the elbow. Oh, what a chop.
Three.
Oh, what a shot.
Four.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Five.
Oh, my, an explosive suplex. And we're going back between
Six.
The ropes. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. Jericho measured it perfectly there. He's got him up! Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans.
match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. Folded up, end over end.
And that punch lands hard. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
What a nasty elbow. It's matches like this that make Monday Night Raw the hottest show on cable TV.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, look at the hammering blows from Lesnar.
What a fierce kick. Jericho. King, what does Brock Lesnar need to do to win this?
He needs to start sticking and moving and wearing his opponent down.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Come on! Get back in the ring!
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a match.
Oh, no! Not up on our table!
Oh, what has he got in mind? You got to be kidding me! And that punch lands hard.
Three! I'm warning you, I will count you.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Four! Five!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
One!
Wow! Listen to this WWE Universe! They're calling for him to rally.
Three.
I'm trying to tell Jericho he's not the best in the world. He'll never believe you.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. Whoa, this could be trouble.
Just how fast is this guy? Oh, submission! The hold's locked in! Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
This is going to be fun to watch.
Oh, the punch connects. How can any superstar combat the power of the Big Show?
Look out!
Offense doesn't get much simpler than that. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
What an impact from that kick! And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And a blow from the Big Show connects.
Look out! Headbutt!
I'm not sure how Daniel Bryan was withstanding all of this devastating punishment.
When you know the submissions that this guy does, there's always the threat of locking in a devastating hold. And that's what he's got to be thinking about right now.
His shoulders are... And Bryan gets the shoulder up. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
beautiful kick. With the damage each of these competitors is taking, you can only imagine how much punishment the King of the Ring will have to endure to take home the crown. Oh, Daniel, looking for the submission. Whoa, Bryan just cutting down his opponent. You can feel the impact with a cover now. Referee barely had time to begin a count there. What an opening round this has been so far, and a gorgeous spear. We may see something big here from Big Show. Oh, what a devastating choke slam. And will this be it? Two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
To the millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
And I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either.
Right now, this match is all Triple H.
There's nobody, and I mean nobody, better in the WWE than that man right there, Triple H. The game came to play tonight.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Triple H just teeing off. What an impact from that kick.
What should Ziggler be looking for here, King?
Listen, he has a speed advantage, so sooner or later, he's going to dodge or nowhere to go.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the crowd,
and he gets to the ropes.
With the force of a big rig. He's got it locked in. Will this be it? This is not the position you want to be.
He made it to the ropes. The tide has most definitely turned, ladies and gentlemen. No doubt about it. Ziggler's in bad shape. I can't believe everything. Hooking away. And Ziggler kicks out of the count of two.
Unbelievable.
Shoulders down. 2, 2, 3. And Triple H wins.
Expect a fast and furious matchup, as both of these competitors will be wanting to end things as quickly as possible and advance to the second round with gas left. So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Shot. I think I saw two fly out.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Cena with momentum early on.
Oh, no! The shoulder just collided into the ring post. Oh, Mark Henry might not know where he is now.
You are watching cable television's hottest show, Monday Night Raw.
Drop. He's still not through.
Cena squeezing down on the head.
Oh,
kick to the midsection. He put all his weight behind that splash.
And that was a big shot that just dropped Cena.
Mark Henry goes behind. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition. What a performance by Mark Henry.
Mark Henry can cave your skull in with one of those.
Struggling for control.
From that kick. Man, Mark just about demolished him there. A big fist to the gut.
Hey, what should Cena be looking for now?
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
And this has gotta be it. Cena continues to fight. Look at Cena go.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Ooh. What a match. Cena controlling the head. Cena and Mark Henry with the easy kick out. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Oh, geez!
And he lands in a heap. Of Cena. And he does it one more time.
Oh no! Here comes Mark Henry! Oh! Submission! The hold's locked in! Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold?
What great action we've had in this match. And he lets him out!
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
Into the cover, hooks the leg. Two, three. The man.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Oh, the punch connects.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Oh, what an elbow!
Hard shot to the skull. Impressive is Alberto Del Rio. I love this guy.
Yeah, you would. Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. How is he still on his feet? This is where Del Rio is so dangerous. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
And there's a stiff clothesline, and the big red monster gets chopped down.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Huge shot to the temple.
Oh no! leg connected? Whoa, what a drop kick!
The strikes Kane has taken are starting to take a toll on the monster.
Oh, what a painful kick! Oh, what a chop! What a nasty elbow.
These competitors are determined to get through to the second round of this King of the Ring tournament.
Well, the Spaniard's got an evil look in his eye.
Kane seems to be running out of steam.
Well, look, this isn't his first rodeo. I mean, I don't think you could ever count him out of a match.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
What do you say, Kane?
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
Well, I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
Not enough, Kane.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running week.
Superstars. Spinebuster!
Ryback is completely dominating this matchup.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? That'll chip your teeth. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Spine adjusted. Jeez.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Ouch!
And he collapses down to the floor.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Taker's in trouble. Oh, my, what a jawbreaker. Oh, what a painful kick. Prepare to be shell-shocked, rocked, and ruled by the one that walks the earth known as Ryback.
Undertaker.
Good Lord, huge impact into that barrier.
Three.
Oh my gosh, the dead man's risen from the grave.
Four.
When Taker has momentum like this, there's no stopping him.
Five.
And he's heading back inside the ring. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw.
Hey now!
this outstanding match. And he drops the leg across his opponent. Oh, what an elbow! A stiff shot with the elbow. And he hits the neck breaker. Great move. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Man, that's fast. If you blink, you might have missed it. Oh, this isn't good.
Ryback is on the losing end of this one-sided match. Will it be? Joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler.
Neckbreaker! That was vicious.
And the knuckles connect. A stiff shot with the elbow.
Ow! What an elbow!
And that punch lands hard. What should we expect from Randy Orton here, King?
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Both these competitors are determined to get through to the second round of this King of the Ring tournament.
He may have to tap out right here.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. You're tuned in, hooking the leg.
One, two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
I was impressed by both of these competitors in their first round. King of the Ring has brought out the best in them.
Did you hear how his leg connected? And that's a stiff kick.
And you can hear from the fans in attendance here. They're split right down the middle on this one. Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
What's Jericho got to do to win at this point?
Nowhere to go. Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Wow, listen to this WWE Universe. They're calling for him to rally.
To the ropes.
Into the corner, hooks the leg.
Two.
No, somehow. What is Chris Jericho running on?
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
More painful than that.
The competition is obviously heating up. in the second round of the King of the Ring tournament.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. Heads up.
And now the two of this very shoulders down.
Two. Oh, man, I thought he had him. I can't believe Chris is still in this.
And the neckbreaker connects. Big kick echoing around the arena.
First rounds, these superstars are each determined to make it to the semifinals.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect, and the body contorts in an unnatural way.
You hear how his leg connected?
The game dominating the match here in the early goings.
Oh, when the game gets on a roll like this, he's incredibly difficult to stop. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. He fails to connect.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. What's the Big Show gonna do here?
Big Show fires with that anvil-like fist. Oh, man, did you hear that? You're watching Monday Night Raw, a cable television staple since 1993.
And a jaw-jacking punch. Oh, no, Big Show with the opening.
Follow-away slam, my goodness, the strength.
What a fierce kick.
Offense doesn't get much simpler than that.
Ow, what an elbow. Oh, mama.
And that's a stiff kick.
Listen to the sound when the Big Show connects with a shot. Those big chops of his hit like frying pans. Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Look at the eyes.
This is going to be fun to watch. The King of the Ring quarterfinals are about to begin.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. So far, this has been a one-sided affair. Mark Henry has to turn things around right now.
I'm not sure there's anything he can do. They were very well matched going into this one. All he can hope for at this point is that his opponent makes a mistake.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Hard shot to Alberto.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
What a match.
Oh, and he got dropped.
missed that one. Strongest man is dominating.
And this is exactly where you don't want to be when you're facing the world's strongest man.
And that punch lands hard. I'll tell you, King, Del Rio took a while. Well, Del Rio quickly getting the shoulder up. The key here is to defeat your opponent quickly. There are still two more matches in this tournament after this one.
What do we got here?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Hooking the way. Del Rio just barely able to kick out.
Wait a minute,
Henry. Mark Henry, the world's strongest man. He has it.
Two.
And Del Rio powers out. Alberto Del Rio is just too amazing to be stopped like that.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen? I'll say that Mark Henry has the strength and power of a freight train. And he has the charm and personality of a freight train.
Del Rio's in trouble.
Two. Back into the ring now.
And that's why he's the world's strongest man.
There's a cover.
One,
two,
two,
three.
Mark Henry gets the win.
Impressed by both of these competitors in their first round. King of the Ring has brought out the fist out.
And that's a stiff kick. Nobody can dish out a beating quite like The Undertaker.
Undertaker's really entered a scary place. The Taker's on fire here. Oh, man, that could be a knockout. Think of the wars. Ow! You'll be feeling that in the morning. And that one hurt his hand.
Incredible impact.
Oh, what a painful kick. He used all his weight on that leg drop. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Shoulder slam, my goodness, the strength. And he drops the leg across his opponent. If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, it may be time.
Into the corner, hooks the leg.
Two.
In a near fall.
Wow, look at the glazed look in the eyes of Sheamus.
Big breath. Almost a sigh of relief for Sheamus.
Advantage. Now he just needs to use it. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Tie up. This is about skill and power. Punk into the headlock.
One of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Look out! Whoa!
Good job getting to the ropes there.
As much attitude as he is talent, and both of those are extreme. And when CM, he made it
to the ropes.
Oh, what a painful kick!
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw live and in high definition.
Semifinals, and I have a pretty good idea which one will move on to the next round. Big elbow.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Taker's in trouble. He may get the three count.
Two
count. That was a near fall for the Undertaker.
You need to run over the Undertaker with a truck to stop him.
Undertaker's feeling it. The Undertaker, the legend grows and grows.
Punk's in trouble. And listen to this WWE Universe. Both competitors hearing it now.
Oh, man. Look out. Punk's getting in real trouble here.
When Taker has momentum like this, there's no stopping him. Undertaker is showing us that this is his yard, one you don't want to trespass on.
What a match. That should do it right there. And Undertaker just gets his shoulder up.
That's the power of the Undertaker right there.
This is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
All right, Punk, let him go.
This is his chance.
There's a cover.
Two.
Three.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.